been waiting for a chance to show what I can do.
Set now!
There! Don't let them escape!
They're quite a handful! Why can't they just leave us alone?
If the noble Yuan Shao has the Emperor under his control, we will use his name to make a move. But he does not have what it takes to quell the chaos. Gain the authority of the Emperor, rally my forces, create a new order. That is my path, and the path to ruling this land.
They're coming from the front, too!
Come, the road ahead must be kept safe. We ride straight to Xuchang. Wipe out any enemies who stand in our way. We must keep the Emperor safe.
Protecting the nobility is the true duty of a warrior. I shall clear a path for the Emperor.
Stop Cao Cao and his men! The Emperor is ours!
Those must be Yuan Shu's men. Close off their path of approach. In order to prevent more from coming.
Indeed, leaving them could be troublesome.
You
can leave it to me, my lord.
You might.
We're going to face each other. Step forward.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
I think it's safe to say that this place is ours now.
I can see the summit.
This position belongs to us. I can now expand on my strategies.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won.
He's the
feel like that.
One more stepping stone on my path to true might. This land has fallen in the name of my master.
Safe. Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
My opponents never let them tell the tale.
I cannot die just to it.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
My opponents never lived to tell the
tale! I have seen the suffering too much!
Might be a bit heavy-handed, but we have no choice. Use the boulders to stop the Emperor's carriage.
Boulders are always a real pain. They must have used this path to get up there.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
I can see the summit through might.
I must pull back.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
To come out alone. This ought to be good.
can see the summit through mud.
You sure know how to fight.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I can see the summit through mud.
Put a stop to the rocks. Now, resume the advance.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
That's one more stepping stone on my path to true might.
My lord, Lubu has been seen heading for this region.
I can see the summit. True might.
I'll even move on his way here. I wouldn't have expected such a brute to comprehend the Emperor's value.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Forget I said anything.
You traitor!
It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Well met. Let me see what you are capable of.
My perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I can see the
strength. I'm pulling back for
this
now.
One's near the end. That's another enemy pounded into submission.
Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
I am over here! Quickly, defeat these scoundrels!
The Emperor is back!
Ever give in to tyranny. I am willing to give my life in the name of good.
I must fall back.
That's one more stepping stone on my path to true might.
Into submission.
I know what you are thinking, Your Highness. You think me a disrespectful and disloyal dog of the same breed as Dong Zhuo. I understand why, of course.
And am I wrong? You pretend to respect me, but you are driven by ambition. I know your kind too well.
Yes. Indeed. I admit I am an ambitious man. Our desires drive us. Our hearts drive us forward. Uncontrolled, this leads to chaos. The current state of the land is testament to this. I believe that we are capable of better. Desires can be controlled, strength ruled with reason. Order can be restored. And now, I have a chance to realize this ambition.
You wish to control the land with strength and reason?
Exactly. And at the pinnacle of such a world, I require a true symbol of power and reason. I will need you, Your Highness.
Rather than hoping vainly for peace, I may indeed be wiser to follow your plan. Well then, Cao Cao, as my minister, restore order to the land.
As you command.